We did this hike in Fränkische Schweiz, an area here in Germany known for its beautiful landscapes. We started our hike in Weißenohe and we did the loop you can see on the map counterclockwise and finished our hike in Gräfenberg. The length of this hike was about 21 kilometers. The first landmark that we found along the trail is a waterfall called Kalksinterterrassen, a beautiful waterfall characterized by its many terraces. Kalksinterterrassen is a German word made of three words. Kalk, that means limestone, Zinter, that means sediment, and Terrassen, which means terraces. Another defining landmark of this hike were the Drei Zinnen. From the Drei Zinnen to the town of Gräfenberg, we hiked through beautiful countryside. This is all for this video. I'll catch you later.